Hot Wheels engineers how they do all this. They asked how Horizon rewinds time. Do you have any idea what they're on about? Amazing, boss. So amazing, I'm gonna give you 2 medals. Can I do that? Sure I can. I'm in charge. we let you loose in some S1 cars for these next tracks, boss. That's not a choice, I'm afraid. The Hot Wheels people say you'll need the inertia.
You reckon we could get Hot Wheels to make us little barns to keep our classic car models in? Look at that. That's old. That's ancient. It's a Ford Deluxe, the coupe, I think, 1930-something. And to think, now we drive through the sky on roads made of orange plastic. How far we've come. I'll get it back to the auto show for a spit and polish. Should come up looking a treat. Turns out it's the five-window coupe, 1932. When this thing came out, a brand new one had set you back a cool $500. Yep. Ever feel like maybe you were born in the wrong year? Hot Wheels people are excited about this one, mate. When they're excited, believe me, I'm excited.
destination.
Thank you.
child's play for you, isn't it? Well, that seems appropriate, at least. Have some medals. See you in the next round.